March 4th. We're going to the Iditarod to see some racing for the first time.
Everybody excited to go to the Iditarod?
Yes!
Yeah!
I got Michael.
Leslie's head banging. Mom's ready. We're all warm. Yes, see all this ready. Gear we have.
Baby's bundled. We got.
Yeah, it's cold out. Right now it's -5. We're heading out to Iditarod. It's cold.
Hey, you can clap.
Why are there two sleds? Oh, it's fun. Not 30 seconds. You burnt table.
Here's the outcome.
That's a lot of dogs.
Oh, he's got orange boots.
Oh, that's cool. That's probably one of them.
They're taping you. Yay!
I'll help you come out here, Carol.
There's a bunny in there.
I've been letting her head breathe, or her mouth breathe, and her nose.
Can I hold it?
No.
Extend it. There's snow in my boot.
It is pretty neat one, too, for me.
There's snow in my boot.
You know it's a bigger dog.
No.
Okay, here you go.
When you fall down,
yeah.
Hey, tell me about the dogs. You like that Iditarod? You gonna be one? Guys.
He hails from Connecticut, Alaska.
Well, a big warm welcome here to Jason Mackey, everybody, and Hayden Gilderider and all those canines in front of them. That's going to be Kelly Maxiner. It's 23 from Big Lake, Alaska. We have to see a native of North Dakota. This is Big Lake 2009. A big warm welcome to Kelly Maxiner.